RL Supersonic 90 coming at you guys today with a review, as you guys can see, of the Moshi iglaze for the 3G along with the iPhone 3GS. And I would like to thank WirelessRage.com for sending this out to me. Guys, if you haven't heard of WirelessRage.com, definitely go check them out. They have free shipping on most products along with the cheapest prices out there. So if you haven't heard of Wireless Rage, definitely go get yourself familiar with their website. So, as you guys can see at the bottom here, it has a screen protector, and it says it's ultra slim, it's anti-scratch, and anti-slip. So I really like the Moshi packaging. It's like this real basic cardboard, but it shows the case off. So let's pull this out, guys. On the inside, you get some instructions on the removal and the installation of the case, but I believe it's pretty self-explanatory. So if we open this up, we'll see what Moshi gives us here. So we get the Moshi, the ultra slim case. Put this aside. So we get the nice black case, and it's a matte finish black. Really nice. It feels really nice in the hand as well. So we'll put this aside and look at the goodies Moshi gives us. They give us a nice screen protector, very nice screen protector, along with a nice little circular little fabric to wipe off your phone. And you get a nice little Apple logo for the back. So you can throw that on there and protect your Apple logo, which I think is a major plus, because a lot of these cases that have the opening tend to not throw that in there, and you're afraid your Apple logo is going to get scratched. I know mine's definitely been scratched up. So let's throw this nice little goodie bag to the side. And here we have the Moshi iglaze. You guys can see right there it has the Moshi. And if you guys look right here, so that nice matte black finish. I believe Wireless Rage has these in white and red as well. So if black isn't your thing, they definitely have different colors over there. And of course, they're very inexpensive over there at WirelessRage.com. I believe, let me see, they go for, I'm sorry, I'm just looking this up real fast. I want to get you guys some information on the Moshi, because honestly, I wouldn't have gotten this case myself. I wouldn't have been interested in it. But the Moshi iglaze goes for $19.99 on the website, and it's originally $23.99. And like I said, this wouldn't be a case I would necessarily get myself, but thank you, Wireless Rage. I absolutely fell in love with this case. So let's throw in the phone and we'll see what this is all about. We'll put in the buttons first and just close it on. And it's one of those cases that's ultra slim, minimal protection, but you get full back protection along with the little sticker they give for you for your Apple logo. As you guys can see, the cutouts are very nice, even on the side for the volume controls. Up at the top, it's completely open with the sleep-wake button and the headphone jack. And on the bottom, we have open the speakers along with the dock. And right here we have the bezel completely accessible, along with at the top it's fully accessible. And on the edges you can see a hint of the bezel showing just a little bit, but it gives the case and the phone a real nice flare to it. So it feels really good in the hand. It says it's not, it's anti-slip, but it tends to feel kind of slippery in the hand, but it's very, very nice, and I haven't scratched it once, and I've been trying, guys. I've been trying to put it up to the test, but I haven't got any scratches in it whatsoever. So it's a really nice case, guys, and if you're looking for minimal protection, I would believe this is the way to go. I mean, there's a lot of cases that are like this that only show, that show the Apple logo and protect the back. But I believe this is one of those higher end ones, and it's $19.99. It's a really nice case, guys. I really like it, and Moshi provides a lot with the case for $19.99. And yeah, you don't have lay on the table design, and you don't have protection for the top, and if you drop it, yeah, I'd be kind of afraid to drop it in this. But it's not for drop protection, it's just for show. It's just for going out and looking really nice. And you guys can see it definitely does that. So actually this reminds me of a Sitio Inno case, but kind of a minimal Sitio Inno case, because it doesn't have the front, but it has the back, and it definitely feels just like the Sitio Inno case. It's really smooth to the touch, and it feels really, really nice in the hand, and it definitely looks very sexy, guys. So definitely, if you're into the minimal protection and you don't want a bulky case, definitely go check out the Moshi iglaze. Look at that. It doesn't add anything to the phone. Very thin. Feels like nothing is on the phone at all. And you get that nice hint of the Apple logo in the middle. So definitely check out the Moshi iglaze, guys. This is available, like I said, guys, for $19.99. on WirelessRage.com. Go check it out in the black, the white, and the red. So, go check it out. This is Ariel Supersonic 90, guys. Thank you so much, Wireless Rage. I love you guys. You guys are the best company out there. Hands down. So, this is Ariel Supersonic 90, guys. Thank you so much, and that's a wrap.